So we all set sail for Ireland. 'Tis a place where good ale flows, where the women are fair in that warm summer's air, and they sing songs that everyone knows. Charge it! God help you if you are an Englishman, for you'd better learn to drink quick. Those damn Irish lasses, where they drink their ale in flashes, and they'll drink it all before you take a sip.
Oh, we've been kicked out every pub in Ireland. We've been beaten within inches of our lives. If we act like asses to those fair Irish lasses, it's a wonder any one of us survives.
Well, the girls that live there are quite pretty, you see. Their beauty is the fairest work of art, and their Irish brogue can tame any rogue and send Cupid's arrow through his heart. But they talk too much and they won't shut up, hey. And those cursed women do not know their place. For if you tell a bird to be seen and not heard, she will haul right up and punch you in the face.
We've been kicked out every pub in Ireland. We've been beaten within inches of our lives. For we act like asses to those fair Irish lasses, it's a wonder any one of us survives.
Well, it was there I was drinking one fine morning, scaring up some pretty Irish fun, when behind me there looms such a shadow that I leapt from my seat for to run. Well, I swear it was a mountain of muscle that broke my jaw and threw me out the door. Seven is her height, but her anger gives her might,
and she loves me when you're lying on the floor. We've been kicked out every pub in Ireland. We've been beaten within inches of our lives.
Well, every Irish wench gets a pinch on the arse when they pass us with tankards of ale. And we love to flirt, hello, and lift up their skirts and offer them a fine pirate meal. Well, I often won a penny for a roll in that hay, but that wench, she cried and she bawled. She should hold that penny dear, she don't make that in a year.
It's a wonder she makes anything at all. We've been kicked out every pub in Ireland. We've been beaten within inches of our lives. For we act like asses to those fair Irish lasses, it's a wonder any one of us survives.
So good are the tales of our travels, and from them I pray that you will learn that the girls from Erin's Isle are much more than curls and smiles and curves. Though in our pirate hearts for them we yearn. To a flame, a more volatile, a mixture's can't be paired. For when you go a traveling, if that bodice you're unraveling belongs to an Irish lass,
be prepared. We've been kicked out every pub in Ireland. We've been beaten within inches of our lives. For we act like asses to the spare